Hjalmarsson and Duncan Keith are the two defensemen. Detroit looking at Chicago coming hard. Look out, a giveaway right in front of the net. Her shot is off the goalie and wide of the goal.
The Detroit have come back rather quickly and are forechecking better. Here's a shot off the goal post. Hit the outside of the post. Did not go in.
Chicago come right back with Saad getting a shot. Just dribbled along the ice into Jimmy Howard. Smith was knocked down. Puck comes loose. It'll get all the way to the line, but no shot from there as the Red Wings set it up again. Try to keep them outside, and they're doing a good job of it. Puck gets loose in front. The goal is score! Osa, he has been so hot on Detroit. Detroit defenseman takes over again. Decides to come out in front of his own goal. That'll start him up to center ice. Long pass by Nyquist. Got in there. The shot is blocked. Rebound on. They score! The Red Wings come right back, and Bruner got in there and got the rebound and stuffed it home. Blackhawks with the heat on as Hossa. Moving off the boards is Hossa again. He was caught there and had to shoot it behind the net. Little pass got in front of the goal. Seabrook had two chances. Back in form. Went around the net all right, and Zetterberg lifted a stick. Coming off the boards. Kapsuk got it back. Kendall just turned. There's the shot. Got on, and Crawford saw it through the maze. Tipped away from the net. Red Wings just can't make that pass in front, and there it is, finally, for Kendall to get it out, and he didn't get it out very far. Waiting for it was Taves. Tapped it ahead. Chance here. What a save again. Turn back. Kendall got it ahead. It went a bit too far down that far side. And again, it's the old story. Just out of the reach. Chicago with the break. Is this it? Howard got one leg down.
Yakubo, and he just is off to the races. And it's a pretty good move. But the Detroit Red Wings could thank their lucky stars. For number 35, Jimmy Howard. He has kept them in this hockey game and thus given them a chance to win this.
Once again, Jimmy Howard, man of the hour again for Detroit. Red Wings can't find the puck in their own zone. It's all Chicago now and appears to be just a matter of time. The shot in! Score! Oduya came up from the blue line and there it is. Get the pass. Patrick Eaves down that left side. Heads to the bench as the puck was coming up to him. Chicago turning it back with 8:42 left to play in the third. The centering pass got up for a backhander. Hot score! I think that second one by Zetterberg was the better of the two. Anyway, he stopped them both. Duncan Keith back to his partner. Hjalmarsson just fed the puck ahead. The Blackhawks keep coming. We'll stop it at the line. Starving for a goal now. The Red Wings, Bruner. He lost the chance. His partner got it back. Anderson near the line. A long shot. They score. No, it didn't get in.
Kendall with the shot right from the point, and Bruner with the attempt. That's Brent Seabrook that knocks that out of the air. I was like you, Bob. I thought that it entered the net.
Watch the crossbar, Kelly. And it comes straight down in the blue ice. There's the crossbar. There's the blue ice. And it was saved. Back to the line. Datsuk got it out there. Datsuk again reaching for it. The Blackhawks nearly had a break. Now they do. This is it, baby. Right here.